أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. السلام عليكم. Today we are reading Hadith 5, Rejection of Evil Deeds and Innovations. عن أم المؤمنين أم عبد الله عائشة رضي الله عنهما قالت قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم من أحدث في أمرنا هذا ما ليس منه فهو رد. رواه البخاري ومسلم. On the authority of the Mother of the Faithful, Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, who said, the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, he who innovates something in this matter of ours, Islam, that is not of it, will have it rejected by Allah. من أحدث قفك في أمرنا كصدر هذا ما ليس قرانك يسنة فهو رد ولا أقبل. On another version that Muslim narrated, من عمل عملا ليس علينا أمرنا فهو رد. He who doesn't act which we have not commanded will have it rejected by Allah. If we're praying any salah, to be example like duhur, we cannot add an extra rak'ah, we cannot pray 5 rak'ahs, because that is haram. When Prophet Muhammad went to Allah, Allah said, we shall pray 4 rak'ahs. That's it for today. We will cover more hadith. Tune in next time.